Hey guys, about a week ago, I went to Costco and they had this free cooler bag promotion going on. But basically, you have to sign up for a Costco, the Visa card, or basically the automatic renewal, which is pretty okay. It does have a nice little Costco logo, which is pretty cool. It's a very simple bag, nice handles, and also has a shoulder strap and a shoulder pad. So it's kind of convenient. The shoulder is slightly padded. It has an awesome bottle opener on the side, and it's stitched in an X pattern for the shoulder strap. In terms of the handles, it's a nice rubberized or plastic grip handle that could hold by the weight of this, probably the 12 pack or 16 pack. You could probably 16 can. I'm thinking it could probably only hold about 12 cans, but there is a front pocket as well as a zipper top. This whole thing is actually insulated all around with a centimeter of insulation, which is nice. And I'm going to assume that this is strong enough to be waterproof. I have the previous Costco cooler lasted me about, well, I still have it, it's in my trunk. It's about 4 or 5 years now when I first signed up for their credit card. But anywho, this is a pretty nice bag, pretty big, probably could hold about 12 cans of beverage and stuff and some ice. So pretty awesome. Or not, well, ice packs, not real ice. But anyways, it is a promo gift, so I don't know how long this will last, but but the fact that it has a bottle opener and stuff, it's a pretty nifty giveaway gift. Anyways, guys, that's about it for this quickie review of the Costco freebie bag or cooler bag that they were giving out free with a annual renewal, contract renewal, whatever, for their membership. See you next time. Please put the like, subscribe, and bell button for more.